Now today my topic of first abstract is sensitive detection of the microsatellite instability in a liquid biopsy from early stage colon cancer patient using nuclease based enrichment and standard marker of NGS. It is by J.K. Madrigoigos and Harvey Mamoon, Lyonis, Ladas. Now coming directly to the topic. The genetic instability in short nucleotide repeats due to high mutation rate as a result of abnormal DNA mismatch repair. It's prevalent in colorectal carcinoma, endometrial carcinoma, stomach carcinoma. The microsatellite instability, high and stable classification, has a prognostic and predictive significance. Now this microsatellite instability, high, is a biomarker of positive. Biomarker of positive response to immunotherapy. Recent NGS-based implementations show a continuous phenotype that all tumors have some level of microsatellite instability. Now coming to technical problems in detecting microsatellite instability, the polymerase chain induced indels, its insertion and deletion in genome of the organism produces a false positive results and reduces the accuracy for all microsatellite detection methods. Now this is a graph which shows DNA size along with the relative fluorescent unit. And now coming to polymerase chain reaction suppression of the wild type alleles via NAME probe, which is nothing but a nuclease assisted mutation enrichment using a probe overlap. Now as we know that this duplex specific nuclease, it has a special affinity for double stranded DNA over single stranded DNA and mismatched DNA duplexes. So in this figure we can see the red dots which shows wild type of alleles and the blue shows mutant types of alleles. This acting as a sieve to digest the wild type DNA preferentially. Now P polymerase chain reaction suppression of the wild type microsatellite via NAME probe. Now as we see in the slide, the wild type of alleles where the NAME probe probes are attached and along with duplex specific nuclease. Now the second step we see there is wobbling of this NAME probe probes. The delocalization of the mismatches along with the homopolymers enables indel enrichment for small and large microsatellites, example 10 to 40 base pairs. Now the tumor biopsy is a circulating DNA, 10 to 30 nanogram DNA, followed by multiple plex NAME probe, example NR21, NR24, NR27, BAT24, 5 and 26, these are all nucleotides, followed by multiple polymerase chain reaction, followed by optional multiplex high resolution belting, followed by capillary electrophoresis or next generation sequencing. Now this is a detection of microsatellite instability in a plasma of a patient of colorectal carcinoma. The two graphs given free circulating DNA, one taken from colorectal carcinoma patient and another from normal volunteers. So we see in a patient of the free circulating DNA taken from patients of colorectal carcinoma, where the NAME probe is used, this MSI is detected, which is shown by spike at 105. The clinical study, 66 early cases colon carcinoma patients, out of which 33 is MSI high risk along with 33 patient MSI stable in a primary tumor. The plasma circulating DNA is extracted and screened for MSI using a NAMM probe plus capillary electrophoresis. The threshold set to favor sensitivity rather than specificity. It is already assumed that MSI low sample to be positive. Result 97% sensitivity and 76% specificity for concordance of plasma with primary tumor MSI status. Now 22 patients having stage 1 disease, 37 patients having stage 2 disease. Now this slide shows to how to enhance the sensitivity and specificity and to include other cancer. The work is in progress of genome-wide enhancement of MSI detection sensitivity, which is shown by sense and nonsense. Now conclusion, envisioned application using sensitive MSI detection, the early detection of microsatellite instability in a polyp screening during colonoscopy, screening of MSI in plasma, liquid biopsy for monitoring early detection of high-risk groups like Lynch patients, CA colon patient having endometrial carcinoma 2, plasma-based prediction of the response to immunotherapy, plasma-based assessment of the minimal residual disease. Thank you.